Far Cry 5 today. Okay, so we're trying to reach the church. You'd think they wouldn't, they wouldn't want to shoot that girl because she's got a shotgun out. And there's heaps of dogs barking. God, he's walking so slow.
Oh, Martian. When we do this, we do it my way. Quietly. Calmly. You got it?
Fine.
Hudson on the door. Watch our backs. Don't let any of these people get in. Rookie, on me. And you, just try not to do anything stupid.
Relax, Sheriff. You're about to get your name in the paper.
Oh, I wonder what's that tattoo on his arm.
You'll be fine.
Look like a lion or something.
Something is coming. You can feel it, can't
you? Oh.
We are creeping toward the edge. And there will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom, take our faith. We will not let them.
Oh, I wonder what's gonna happen.
We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sure.
There will be no more suffering.
Joseph C. I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are, the locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy
all that we've built. Oh, God, we should have brought more people with these people. With, like, the good people.
Hold on and don't stand down! Stand down!
She comes down!
Everyone calm down!
We knew this moment would come. We've prepared for it.
They're so attached to him.
Go. God will not let them take me.
Were the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, come and see.
Step forward.
And I
saw. Everyone has hoary clothes, and then you look at the girl in the background.
And behold, it was a white horse.
Oh, we made. No.
Now followed with him.
Rookie, cuff this son of a bitch.
Can I cuff
him? God will not let you take me.
I want to cuff him.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
Ooh. I hope this game's good.
Let's go.
Oh, they're gonna have to watch out because they're probably all gonna shoot at us.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Marshal, take point. We're going right.
On it.
Stay on the path, rookie.
Oh, what did he get scared about? Oh, that cute doggy! Ah! Oh, we've got dogs!
What are you doing? Everyone, keep back!
I wonder if we get this guy without there being a huge fight.
I am a federal marshal. I'm ordering you to stand back.
Hey, stand down!
Go! Get your guns up! Get your guns up!
forgot him. Sorry, I was moving his face. There's a floating headset! Oh no! Look at that, it's floating! Ah, that's because we're hanging upside down. Damn. I was so fascinated by that. And he's gone. Mind controlling me.
God wouldn't let you take me.
Please, I need to know what's going on.
Dispatch.
Oh my God.
Everything is just fine here. You don't need to call anyone.
Yes, Father. Praise be to you.
Oh, that girl's alive beside me. I wonder if that other guy's alive.
First seal has been broken.
But where's that older guy? Because he was on that seat where that guy was. Oh, he's in front, I think.
The harbingers of doom will see the truth. Begin the rebate!
We gotta get out of here.
Yeah, of course I chose a girl character. I don't know where I'm running to. Can they still shoot me underwater? I swim so slow. Got no idea where the hell I'm going.
Hello? Anyone hearing me?
I lost him. I see a trailer nearby. Next to a long bridge.
Oh yes, I'm going the right way.
If anyone's still out there, listen. If anyone's still alive.
What's all this? Oh yeah, crouching, yep. Okay. Up, hold down. I need to find a gun. Sorry, I'm walking around. I did see stuff. Oh no, it's just those.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on.
Well, luckily there's still one person alive with me.
Come on. Check the room, Rook. Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting this whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first.
Ooh, guns.
Gotta arm ourselves. Here.
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah, you get the pistol. I get a gun that I'm gonna be good at using.
There's a road out there. We're gonna take it. We're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then, we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard. And we're gonna take out the rest of these.
Oh, they're there. Oh shit, I can't control this gun that well. Oh shit, I'm not good with this gun. I can't tell when they're dead. Oh. Let me go with him! I was gonna say, yeah, let go of him. People coming.
Come on, you stupid piece of shit.
Oh, I'll have to take his gun.
Got the roads blocked.
Oh, trying to get them. Lean in, lean in, lean in.
Keep them off us.
Lean in.
Jesus Christ. Can't get around these. Hold up.
Lean in. Why am I out so much? Medic. Oh,
look,
shit. Lean in. How do I use the dynamite? How do I use the dynamite? I don't know how to use it. Where is the dynamite? How the hell do I use it? What the hell is that dude on? Oh shit.
John is coming! Holy shit! Nice
Man.
Shot!
Oh shit, in and out.
Yeah, that's it.
About time. Blow up a car. I'm getting better at this. I can't believe our truck is still going.
Are you fucking kidding me? Oh no! Oh no 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 no! Look! Jesus Christ! Incoming!
And. Whee! I don't like that dude, he always ditches. He always leaves me to die. He's such a sad guy. And I bet you he ran away without me. Oh, he got caught, huh? Shane, that's what you get for ditching.
My church.
And I wonder who that was that picked me up.
I ask you thanks to God. The day I have prophesied to you has arrived. Everything I told you has come true. The authorities who tried to take me from you are now in the loving embrace of my family.
Oh no, he caught me. Oh no.
You are my children, and together we will march to.
It's got like a band-aid on the back of his head. Or just a weird shaved spot.
It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked.
Who's Duck? His name's Duck, I think.
Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it, for years. Waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy and kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked. smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over.
Fuck. Can I still move my head? Yeah, I can. Wish I could look around more though. I want to know who the hell this is. Was he the dude that was flying the helicopter or what?
We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
Okay, I can move my head side to side. I can't move it any other way. Okay, well, I'm gonna leave it here for today. Come back to my next episode and I'll record another one of these. So I hope you guys all enjoyed. Please like and subscribe. Don't forget to turn on my post notifications so you never miss a new video. And I'll see you guys next time I record this.